suddenly heard this noise. Just stood there with his huge gun.
And there is a convoy of Red Cross ambulances coming through. The police quite tense.
A major cyber attack.
More than 4 million customers
have had their personal details stolen.
The Turkish government says a suicide bomber from the Islamic State group in Syria has carried out the attack in Istanbul, which killed at least 10 people.
We've always been advising our clients that this is a risk.